Isn't this like a saga or something? I think that the way I film it is like unintentionally brilliant, because I just film it the way that feels right to me at the time, and I don't realize like the direction that I'm going until I'm somewhere else entirely, and I'm like, holy shit. It's good that I'm just trusting my instincts, which comes from God, rather than, you know, worrying about all the details about it. Because the devil most definitely is in the details. And the reason why the devil's in the details is because he can capitalize on our insecurity. And, you know, that's why women are good with details, right? So, women are naturally interested in things that the devil prescribes. And that's why I'm so hard on women. But here's the thing, the good ones, the ones that recognize that, are like amazing, and they're better than men in that way. Because there are things that we realize that men don't realize. I think that that needs to be addressed as well. Oh shit. I always hit the wrong buttons. This is why I shouldn't ever be given a position of power, you know? Because I focus on the wrong things sometimes. This is the best song ever made. The bass line itself. But like the lyrics of this song are like the story of my life. Once again, this is what we're listening to. The greatest album ever. This recently, he and Judson look exactly alike. And Judson can play the fuck out of piano. So much soul, so much passion. That's why we bonded. And we hate being told what to do.
I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, but not on my time. They will tell you you can't sleep alone in a strange place.
This part right here. Exactly why I don't need to be with anybody. People will never understand that.
I don't need you to worry for me, 'cause I'm alright.
Like, this is where I want to be right here.
I don't want
you, know?
You to tell me it's time to come home.
The wilderness, baby.
Life. Go ahead with your own life. so stupid. People used to do that all the time. It's called lip syncing. It's not that original.
Don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, but not on my time.
Musical interlude. It's the best part. Joel was so short too. He had that Napoleon complex, right?
Go ahead with your own life. Leave me alone.
Keep it to yourself, it's my life.
I'm like baking in this car right now. It doesn't matter. We will listen to this song until it is over.
Keep it to yourself, it's my life.
Yes, that is exactly how I feel about society, you know? And like, I don't think I'm wrong for being the way that I am. I think it is selfish. Like, I wrestle with that, I do. And the reason why I wrestle with that is because, you know, as a female, having that uterus, we're supposed to submit ourselves to a husband and have babies and raise them. Like, I've always been aware of the fact that, sorry, I'm getting paranoid. Always think somebody's behind me. I guess that's good though, to be aware of your surroundings and prepared just in case somebody tries to kill you, you know? But, yeah. Like, this is the kind of shit that I want to be around all the time. And like, I love the you know, vivacity of a big city. I always assumed I'd be in New York or Chicago. I mean, I think any city would suit me, but I feel like this suits me too. I mean, I really hate the suburbs, so it's kind of ironic that I'm there, but it's really just because of my parents. I'm not very good at taking care of myself some of the time. I mean, I'm sure you can tell that by my physical appearance. You know, but I did brush my hair today, you guys. You should be so proud. I brushed my hair. It looks really good, too. I'll show you. I'll show you how good it looks in the next video. I want you to be excited. I want you to be, like, pumped for, you know, the hair reveal. Should I do it? Should I jump on that rock? I feel like if I do, there's a chance that this camcorder will go bye-bye. This camcorder will be kaput. Don't want that to happen. No, okay, no. Don't do it. Don't do it. We can just stand here and observe. But yeah, there are some parts of America that are still untouched. And I know that there are way larger parts than this one. but yeah. I think like the Western pioneer is the only like archetype about Western culture or Western mindset that like I understand or agree with, because I think that I definitely exhibit that, because I can for sure, you know, find, you know, a lot of these little places in, you know, corporate America. So they're there if you want to find them. They're doing whatever they can to destroy shit like this, but that's why you have to be persistent in your seeking of it.